Poundlet thrust coming in from air show right. Jeff was inspired at an early age of 7 when his family took him right here to Oshkosh. He started building and flying radio-controlled airplanes. From that day forward, he knew aviation would be his lifelong passion. We invite you to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and check us out at Jeff110.com.
Guys over Whitman.
You know, Jeff tells me from day one when he conceived this as the visionary, it was all about bringing it to Oshkosh, a dream come true in 2018 for him. There we go. Let's back out of it all so you can get a good look this last time. Lay it into the GEJ85. That is correct. You saw a micro loop from the Air 110.